Thank you. Ah, Like one of you is left. Five. All right. For the next round, get me a hair clip. Hair clip.
Girls, be ready.
Smart man, smart. That's two. Three. Four, five, six. Come on, we have one more stop left. And that's it.
प्रेशर से भी कुछ क्वेश्चंस पूछ ही लेते हैं।
आई अग्री। सो मूविंग ऑन,
questions to grill our finalists with some fun and tricky questions.
All the very best.
Nice.
Well, thank you, Manya and Siddharth, for such a intro. So, hello everyone. How are you guys enjoying your Christmas Eve?
Yes!
What's up, Allah, Kinnin? Give me some cheers, yaar. So, finalists, are you ready for the ultimate questionnaire round? Me and judges will ask you some questions. I'll ask a spicy one. The more interesting your answer is, the more your chances to win the title tonight. So, I'll request all the finalists to be ready. So the first question, please come in front. I'll ask in the random order. What is something that you are really curious about, but you are too afraid to try?
Studying forever. Studying forever, like मेरे को हर दिन पढ़ना पसंद नहीं. Like you guys, सब लोग last में prepare करते हैं. कौन पढ़ना पसंद करेगा? क्यों?
So I'll request the judges to ask some questions.
Okay. So,
चाइनीज
अड्डा पूछ कर
but
comments, you can answer questions.
Who is your male, best male friend in this campus?
Moving on to the next contestant. If you could hypnotize anyone from this party, who would it be and what would you want them to do? Describe the most embarrassing moment you have witnessed at the college without revealing any names. Take your time.
Are very creepy. creepy. That's next.
Creepy. Okay, if people are very creepy, it should have been too much embarrassing for you at trip like this, right?
Thank you.
count to try it? Local Guwahati? Have you visited any place in Guwahati?
Yeah, I went to Kuki Waterfall.
Okay, fine. Can you just tell us about that place?
Yes, I've been to the Kuki Waterfall the other day. It was like a really great place to be at. Because I personally belong to Varanasi, so I don't get to see those winds and stuff that often. So being to that place, which is in the birth of nature, it was a really nice experience to me. It was very fascinating and enchanting as well. And we had a lot of fun with it. My friends over there, because it was the very first time I went out with my friends in this very particular city. So it was less about the place and more about the fun I had with my friends over
We have one question for the girls. Can you please come forward?
Here.
Yeah, come forward. All. Yeah, this question is common for you all, okay? I want everyone to please be quiet for some time. Please. Yeah, okay, fine. Okay, you see that the president and his team has organized a very good freshers, right? Yeah, you have seen a lot of things from the backstage decoration, to the side stage decoration, lot of things are going up on here, right? Okay. Tell me two things what you saw in the decoration. Tell me two things what you saw in the stalls, game stalls, what they are doing. It is an open question for all can answer. Two things what you saw in the decoration. Okay, I want specific things. Suppose if you are telling me about something called this place where you want to take a photo booth and what is there in it. Have you seen? If you have seen, you can tell I've seen.
If
otherwise, you can just tell no, I didn't see anything.
Like, if I be very honest, my expectations for decoration were much more. I'm sorry. So, but when I came here, there are only few things which are actually making the things exciting on the perspective of lighting. First is this ball. I don't know what to call it. And second one.
I'll tell you the question again. The question is, they have done a lot of decorations and they have kept game stalls at the back. Okay? If you are very curious enough, I expect that a fresher, as soon as he enters the hall stage, would like to see all these things, what has been prepared for them. Have you seen any of that?
I haven't even.
You haven't gone. You have gone?
I haven't gone to the game.
Be honest, you have gone? You haven't seen? Very good.
No, actually,
yeah.
The organizers didn't take us out to the game store. We were standing there, we were waiting for a chance to come, and then there were consecutive stuff going on, so we actually didn't. Okay. We were not lucky enough to go to the stores.
Did you know any of the games that is played there or any of the decoration about?
So could you please repeat?
Do you know about any of the decoration things that is kept for the games that is being played?
These games? Sir?
Yes, no, no, 2 marks answers nahi hai. Only 1 mark. One word, yes, no, question.
Hey.
while we are waiting for the final results. Sachi Sachi Batao, maza aa raha hai na? Milega, milega, wo bhi milega. Kaisa raha aaj ka experience? Come on guys. Guys, ek baar hamare finalists ke liye ek baar zor se taali baja do. Come on yaar, zor se, come on.
Please come on stage. Okay guys, so now's the time. Here we announce the Mr. Fresher 2023. And the name is... Mohit Kumar!
Yeah, hello, excuse me. Yeah, I know you're all